Once the Indians were free to live in their own country. Then came the white man. He took away their land, and only one of them survived. He is the last Apache.